Sulphur Creek. Does it have a lot of sulfur in it?
No. It's just kind of a color, I think, that where they named it, it's kind of got a yellowish tint to the rock and stuff.